Oh no, it's the Black Cloud. It's Richard Rempel with another short vintage SF book review. The Black Cloud by Fred Hoyle was written in 1957. Fred Hoyle was an astronomer and he knew his stuff. This is a hard SF novel for the 1950s. The Black Cloud, it was blotting out stars, coming towards Earth. Would it block the sun from the Earth? This is one of those British catastrophe novels, but it's also a novel of first contact. This book was a lot of fun. I recommend The Black Cloud. I give it a 7 out of 10.